So, hello everybody. My name's Neil McComb. I am a structural engineer with McComb Civil and Structural Engineers. I am also an assistant scout leader. So I thought we could put together a little STEM challenge where we're going to build a bridge using rolled up newspaper. So, newspaper, you've got lying around the house, and I've got old magazines, plenty of sellotape, scissors, and a tape measure. So the idea is we are going to build a bridge using rolled up paper, and we're going to span it from the pool table over to the dining table. Now that's approximately 900 millilitres. That's a long way to span, and then we're going to test it when we're finished, and hopefully we're going to get Eva to walk over it.
And maybe me.
And maybe John.
And maybe
and if it still works, I'll try and walk over it. Alright? So, let's get started. So here's what we do. Take a sheet of the newspaper. John, is that a sheet? Eva, you want a sheet?
I need a seat.
Alright, take a seat then. What we're going to do, we're going to roll it up from the corner. Right? See how we can do that. Sometimes it's easier if you just between your thumb and your forefinger, just do that, get it started, and we'll roll it up. There we have it. So we're going to build several of these. We're going to put them together in a bridge format.
We are the children of the night. Future of our nation. Let's come together and unite. Nothing's gonna stop us now.
Challenge. Yesterday, as you've seen, we managed to get the sort of basic structure of the bridge. Last night, we went over with some tape to get one or two of the softer ones we've managed to strengthen up. And by the looks of things, this is the shape that we're going to continue with, but it's not strong enough. So,
it has ripped.
So, using more of the rolled up tubes, we are going to go over each and every single connection and we're going to double it up. If we double it up, Eva,
we're going to walk over it.
It will take double the load. Before we start, check out my Facebook page, Push for Life, doing some great things for the mental health charity. So 80 miles and skateboard, check that out. The bridge. The finishing touches there, we just basically cover it in tape. What do we do?
Cover it in tape.
Cover it in tape. So I don't know how many rolls we've used, but it might be approximately 10. So the more tape, the stronger it's going to be. What are we going to test the bridge with? John, what are we doing first?
Cars.
Right, well, we all know cars like to drive over bridges, so let's test it with cars.
I think it's going to work.
Before we test it with you and you. Alright, let's do it. Thing you've all been waiting for. We are going to test our paper and tape bridge with Eva. Are you ready, Eva? I'm going to lower you on gently, just in case it doesn't work.
Right.
Oh, it's struggling. And it's worked! And there we have it! Newspaper bridge supporting Eva. Alright, so now we're going to put the weight up. John weighs a couple of stone heavier than Eva. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Oh, it's struggling. Well done, guys. Look, so it's buckling here. The top members are in compression. So that's where we're getting deflection in the bottom members and tension, so they're working a lot better. So what we've learned is that paper is very good in tension, but not so good in compression. So I think that was a successful STEM challenge. Stay tuned for some more STEM activities. We're going to use wood the next time. We'll use wood sticks. Then we're going to build towers. We're going to do a suspension bridge. And we're also going to do a marble run out of Lego, so stay tuned. Plenty more activities from myself, John, and Eva. Goodbye.